Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. How you doing? It's your girl Chema Sylvia. Yes. Well, yes, we know so many things are happening, so many things are going on all over Nigeria and all over the world. I'm trying to bring some sunlight into your life. I'm trying to bring some vibe. I need you to be happy. Yes, I need you to be happy. It's not the end of the world. We are still alive and we will continue to be alive. So I think that's most important. So guys, today we are going to have a little chit chat, just some kind of chit chat to keep you in a good mood. I need you to be in a good mood. But before we continue, if you're just seeing me on your screen for the first time, my name is Chema Sylvia. I'm the owner of this channel. I'm an electrical engineer, and at the same time, I'm a health, safety, and environment professional. I work in construction. So if you're on my channel for the first time, you are welcome. Thank you for joining. Thank you for looking at my video. And please do subscribe if you've not subscribed. For those that are already subscribed, thank you. Thank you for being a part of this team. So today we're having a conversation on personal mindset. What do you think about yourself? When you think of yourself, what comes to mind? Who are you to yourself, not to what people see? People might see so many things about you. To some people, you are a wonderful lady. To some others, oh yeah, that girl that doesn't like talking to people. Some other people, you are a snob. To some, you are very generous. What do you think about yourself? What's your mindset about you? So what prompted this video was a podcast. I was listening to this podcast I subscribed to, and they were talking about mindset, about yourself as a person. What do you think about yourself? And it got me thinking. I was like, what do I think about myself? Who am I? You know, I know I do this, you are that, you're an engineer, you are, but who exactly am I? So in the podcast, they shared how we are always feeling very inferior about ourselves. Oh, you're wearing a fine dress and someone compliments you. Oh, your dress is so nice. You're looking, your skin is popping. And you're like, me? Me that I look like shit. We don't even know how I look. No, my dear, you're looking great. You're looking beautiful. Your skin is actually popping. So you're supposed to say, oh, thank you very much. You know, and blush. I feel good. So I have a few points for you to always remember to help you feel better about yourself, to help you appreciate who you are, and to help you have a positive mindset about yourself. You need to be on positivity at all levels. Wherever you are, you need your positivity level about yourself to be here. Even if you don't know something at the moment, does not mean you will not know it in the future. You're earning 50,000 naira today does not mean you're not going to, you cannot earn 100, or you cannot earn 500, or you cannot earn 1 million in a month. So don't feel you are less than anybody. So one is always focus on the good things of life. As much as so many bad things are happening, you know, some things you planned didn't work as you planned, but then that's not the end of the world. That's not the end of who you are, and that's not the end of your efforts. So always focus on the good things that worked out. Maybe you're trying to get a job and you didn't get the job that pays exactly 100k that you wanted, but you got the one that pays 80,000. At least right now you've got a job. You are one leg in and you are going to get there. So always focus on the good things that happen to you, no matter how small. A win is a win. Always remember that challenges must come at every time in this life. Let me give you an instance. When I started working after NYSC in 2017, the job was not that much pay. Or at least, you know how you have to start from somewhere to get experience, and then from there you will grow. So that was how it was for me. And then I started working in this, it was a logistics company in Lekki. It was a startup anyway. Okay, so I was earning and I was happy. I was excited that I was earning. And then any little thing that is needed at home, my mom would tell me, hey, we need this, we need that. And even if my salary does not cover it at that moment, I'll start thinking, how do I sort this out? And then I'll deny myself a few things and make sure that I save that money and I'll give my mom. And in my mind, I'm like, thank God, this is it, no more issues. And then you give her the money, she'll use the money and settle whatever it is. And a few days later, she comes back, one other thing happened though, this one happened, we need money for this. And I'm like, again? then I'll start thinking, I'll start striving, I'll get money, I'll send for that same thing. In my mind, I'm like, after this, nothing again. Then that one will go. Before you know it, there's another issue. See, nobody told me to use my tongue and count my teeth. I realized that as far as there is life, there will always be challenges. Something will always need your money, your attention, your time, every damn time. So I had to tell myself the truth, and I had to realize that, see, things must always need your attention. Things must always need money. So don't beat yourself up if you cannot do it right now. There will always be a way around it, and that issue will solve itself, and then life goes on. Challenges must always come. There must be challenges. That is what makes life life. Another one is practice gratitude. We should learn to be grateful all the time. There are some things that might be happening and you feel, oh, why should I be thankful? Why should I celebrate my birthday? Besides, I didn't get the job I wanted. Why should I celebrate? Because besides, it's just 5,000 naira I have. You know, and then we start doubting ourselves. Always practice gratitude. Always be grateful for whatever you have at every point in time. Because there's an untold principle that shows that gratitude brings in more goodwill. When you are grateful for what you have, it opens up your mind. You feel free. You're not worried. You're not feeling down. And then before you know it, you start seeing so many good things manifesting all around you. So always be grateful at all times. Then the next one is keep a gratitude journal. I know so many people don't like to write, you know, but I think you should try and write. You should keep a gratitude journal every day, probably at the end of the day. You can try and recall how the day went, then make a note of the three things that you are grateful for that happened that day. At least three things that happened that day. It might be that you helped a colleague finish up some work. It might be that you gave somebody that needed 200 naira the money and they were so grateful. It might be that you almost had an accident, but well, you are fine. Write it down in a journal. If you don't have hard copy journal, you can use any of all these writing apps. There's notes apps on iPhone. There is Evernote, so many apps that you can use to keep a journal, and it will be there whenever you switch for you change phones at any time. Then the next one is open yourself up to humor. See, try and be happy. Smile, laugh, crack jokes. Even if you have a joke and you tell it and it's not funny, laugh. If it's only you that laughed, please laugh out loud. Don't hold back your laughter. Try and find humor in anything and everything around you. You should not be the type that maybe somebody says something and everybody's laughing and you're like, why are you laughing? Besides, this didn't work out. My dear, it didn't work out today does not mean it will not work out tomorrow. There's always another chance for it to work out. So at that moment, be happy. Don't be stuck up and be looking for something that will make you sad at all times. Smile. Another one is practice positive self-declaration. This might sound cliche, but it actually works. You know this thing where they tell you in the morning when you wake up, try and say at least 5 positive declarations in your life. You are beautiful, you are smart, I'm strong, I can do all things, you know. These self-declarations every day, and it becomes a habit, is going to change your mindset about a lot of things. It's going to change your mindset about yourself in particular. You will begin to realize that true, you can do so many things. You begin to realize that really you are stronger than you let people believe. You know, don't just say anything. Take your time, think of what you want to be, think of what you want to say to yourself, think of what you want to believe, and keep repeating it every morning. Yes, every morning. Okay, so that's it for today, and I totally believe that you learned something. You are going to be more conscious about what you think of yourself. Think more good things about yourself. You are going to consider yourself first. So thank you for watching. And if you've not yet subscribed, please hit the subscribe button down there and subscribe to my channel so you'll be part of this growing family. I hope you enjoyed this one. Thank you for watching. I'll see you in my next one. Bye.